more than cable.
Call now to get AT&T Universe TV for only $29 a month for 6 months, with the total home DVR included. Plus, get HBO and Cinemax free for 3 months.
Once again, Universe TV is highest in residential television service satisfaction by J.D. Power & Associates. That's 4 years in a row. So why wait? Make the switch.
AT&T Universal TV like you've never seen before.
Entertainment Tonight's Arnold Schwarzenegger exclusive.
We reference Maria Hunt's relationship with him today.
1 year after his love child scandal, his first interview about the split.
I'm back on the next ET. 5 at 7 on CBS 2.
Before the divorce was final, she took up the blue-collar electrician Danny Pelosi, who would become the prime suspect in an intense 3-year-long police investigation. But is Danny really a cold-blooded killer who was after a big payday? He says absolutely not. So who was at the beach house the night Kevin's murdered? Danny said it was more than one person. What happened to him?
And then we got killed by Jenny Rose had killed 200,000 guys, and physically assaulted Kevin. His surname is Danny Pelosi. It's like inappropriate touching of women, but she wanted Kevin to pull a lesson because one of the women was very close to
the world war,
right?
She don't be close to one.
And when Jenny Rose was people who got like that, she wanted $15,000 to Al. I was not sure the last one. She wanted his hand to go to the front of the mirror and go to the next one to the living room and do a touch that woman in the air.
I want you to just walk in through the night of the guilt step and how you now know that it happened.
Oh, my sister, she said, man, it's come on the video. I saw somebody outside the center. Barbara Shadow's video, I'm going on.
Dressed better. How do I know it? Because I've seen the guy on the 5th of this house.
Chris Carino.
Chris Carino. The living chair was Ed Kennedy is killed out of the show by 11:53.
Thank you.